Then Krishna becomes silent and says to Shiva, thus I have told you everything about me. There's nothing more to be told about me. I love the gopis, I love Vrindavan, I will never leave Vrindavan. I stay here eternally.